Hello everybody, it's Cindy Reddeer playing on my Skyblock island, taking up exactly where we left off last time we were playing. So, shall we see if we die today? Today is another day. Alright, what do I got in my pockets? Nothing too important. I should take my outfit off. Oopsie. I'm having a hot flash right now. We'll save that for later. So I want to do a little bit more scoping out down here. See where we run out of bottom, I guess, is a nice iron. Oops, wrong thing. Alright. Oopsie. Take that upstairs. Did say I was gonna make a ladder, but I'm just not 100% sure on where I want that. I should probably cook this up. Use the charcoal. Is there any charcoal in here? Nope. Alright. Trees are growing. That's good. Now, I'm gonna move you, put you there. Is it going to take you out? Trust no one. See? Trust no one. All right. That is the water, so we can't go below that. How long was that? Oh, that scared me. How long was that torch sitting there? Was it sitting there since I washed it away with water? She wonders. Okay. Doing pretty good here. Don't take that out. Oops, we've got to keep one. Take that one. There we go. Alright, let's have a look here. How we doing? You never know how the bottom of your Skyblock island is going to look. Oh, poop. Poop. Grab this dirt. Alrighty. Every time I do that, it makes my tummy hurt. Should start making slabs so I'm not using up as much stuff. Okay, let's fish freaking me out. Splashing up here. Enhancement made. I guess I'll keep a few cobble on me, but I need to make... I'm gonna make another pickaxe, I think. To have a spire. Should I leave the spare here? Probably should leave the spare here. Don't necessarily have to have it with me. I'm gonna cut down on the amount of bread I'm carrying with me too. Just realized I'm gonna make some bread. Does that give me an achievement as well? It's been a long time since I made loaves of bread. No achievement. But we've hardly used any of our meat pops. Oop, one more tree to grow. Let's give a little room to grow. There we go. Wheat's doing okay. Go. Hello, fishies. Had some string, I could make a fishing rod. Never know what you're gonna get when you go fishing. Alright. I wonder. So if you use. Let's do this again. It's the math on here. 12 cobblestone. Gives you double the slabs. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna keep going down a bit. Get all of our goodies. Aha. Every time I do that, I have a hot flash. Diamonds! Well, I'm definitely going to need to get a iron pickaxe. I wonder if there's a hole under there. Oh, poop. Oh, poop again. That's not good. I have to try to remember that. All right. Okay. Hmm. throw some of this in here. Alright, let's cut some trees down. They're actually giving you a fair bit of cobblestone on this little island. Which is kind of nice. You don't have to like make a cobblestone generator like ASAP. These look absorbently large. I need more room for my mouse. These deteriorate a little bit. Lots of stuff falling out of there. Minecraft music is playing. Any apples? No apples. Oh, there's an apple. I always think I just let these deteriorate and then I end up picking them. Alright. Time for some more trees. Okay. Oh, some more wheat ready to go. Nice that you don't have to waste good wood for sticks. What do you think is over there? Is it a spawner of some kind or what? That's like a one of them fish temple thingies. I wonder if there's any fish in there. That'd be super scary. See, there's like a chest over there and a skulker. I'm fairly sure that's a skulker. There's a zombie over there with the moo cow. Mushroom cow. There's so many islands to grow into. Oh, hello, tree. Okay. Alright, I was gonna scoop up this diamond. At least it's not gonna lose all of my iron. Oops, I need a couple sticks. Alright. Woohoo! Look at me making all the advancements. Not really. Yay, diamonds! I'm gonna go put this away, right away. Good pickaxe in there. Okay. Let's dig out from under here a little bit. Oh, I hate it when that happens. Gonna definitely make some more slabs. But first, scares me every time it does that. It's so loud. Why is it so loud? All right. I'm gonna make some more slabs. I'll do 24. I could divide that by 3, right? And decide. Two sticks. Oh, no, I don't. Okay. What was that? I heard just heard a. Oh, God. I knew it. I knew. Ah! 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 Oh, my God. I need a way to sleep. It scared the crap out of me. Oh, my heart. My heart, my heart, my heart. At least it's almost daytime, but still. I'm just gonna have to hide at nighttime. It's not gonna let me work through the night. No, go away. I just need to make a little house, maybe. A little shack, you think? A little wooden shack? I think they're done. Are you done? Are you dying from the sun? Ugh, you sound horrible. Oh, it took them a long time to die. Okay. I do. I need to make a little... not a hidey hole. But I want to make a little shack. Good lord. Okay. Gonna make a little wooden shack. Maybe I'll make a mud hut? No. Trees are easier. So I'll make some planks. Make a door. I hate that you get 3 doors. Sure, that's a good use of 6 thingies, but who needs that many doors? Alright, so I am going to make a little shack. I'm gonna make it 4. Gonna make it flat on top. Oh. Maybe I'll make the doors too wide. There we go. We're gonna do this. There. Should I make it one more high? Could make stairs, but I think I'm just gonna be lazy and quick here. Oh, out of torches. jump up in this tree. All right, so that gives me an escape route when them critters come around. Sit here and stare at them out the door. Okay, we're gonna put a torch in. Torch. 2, 3. Sticks. And I'm gonna put the extra door here. The extra planks. There. Put a torch right there. I'm gonna make some. Oop. There we go. Alrighty. 42 slabs. Alrighty. Imagine if I was on the edge like this, not paying attention, and then critters came along, I would have died. Especially since I didn't recognize the noise right away. Was I in the middle of doing? Right, getting this coal. Terrible at gauging where I'm at here. Oh, look at. Well, that's just terrible. I do not want to get close to that. Oh my god. All these mixed levels is gonna get me in trouble one of these days. I just know it. Diamond. Is that so we can make an enchanting table at some point? hang in there for a minute. All right. Breathe again for a minute. Trees overtaking the island. Just don't have any livestock for it to kill now. Actually, a good thing for making this low is Enderman can't get in here either. Alright, I need my iron pick. Put that away, put those away. Go get that diamond. It's about time to hide. Put everything away. Hiding. All right. Oh, I can't get my camera outside the door, apparently. I thought you could. No, I'm just right up in your face. All right, so this has been about 28 minutes. So I am going to say goodnight. And we will take up right where we left off. If I leave now, there's a good chance when I come back in, it's dark, right? So we will see you again later. Bye.